Here's In the Kitchen with a Veranda in Starkville.
All right, welcome back, everyone. Jay Yates is in our kitchen trying to catch his breath from Super Bulldog weekend.
Oh, my goodness. We have not stopped since Thursday. It was amazing. And today was just more of the same. So.
All right. And you went right out of Super Bulldog weekend into Starkville Restaurant Week.
That's right. It started yesterday, actually. And so Starkville Restaurant Week is a real good way for people to get out and try all the different restaurants and try some unique creative food, and then you can vote for your favorite charity. And at the end of the week, if the charity that has the most votes is going to get $5,000.
All right. Well, let's talk about what you're featuring this week for Restaurant Week, starting here with some catfish.
Okay. So this is our Simmons Delicata center cut catfish. We fried it, and we've made hush puppies with shrimp and crab meat inside of them. Mm-hmm. So you have three seafoods there, and we're finishing it with this green peppercorn gravy. This is like, oh my goodness.
Gosh, that
a little
looks
spice
good.
To it, but the green peppercorns has a real floral note with the white rice. That's very southern.
Yummy.
With our squash and zucchini.
All right.
Here we have house-made meatballs that we've made from scratch. And then what we did here was we put some Asiago cream on there. And so here's your Asiago cream on polenta, which is, of course, Italian grits.
You're all about pouring some cream on stuff, aren't you?
Sometimes, yeah. A lot of the time. So we finished it with some shaved Asiago. That's a real floral thing. Mm-hmm. And then we have these local sprouts that we've made into a Caesar salad. It does have romaine, but I made sure it's the good romaine, not the bad.
It's our romaine. Yeah, okay.
That's right. And garlic bread with that.
That's delicious. Okay, let's go down here. You've got some sliders.
Okay, these are ribeye sliders. So, you know, we cut our own steak, so we grind up the ribeye and make those into sliders. Got caramelized onions and jalapeno pimento cheese on a nice Hawaiian.
That's a fine burger. Mm-hmm. What is it that people love about sliders? For me, it's sort of a mental thing. I'm not eating as much of a burger. But if you eat four of them, then you've had
Well, honestly, that is not as much as if you ate a regular sized burger.
Even two of those?
But you're going to be full when you get those.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. And you've got fries on the side.
Oh, yeah, the smash fries with the black pepper mayonnaise. And then we use the same smash fries with sharp cheddar cheese. And we're doing this. It's called a poutine.
Ooh.
So poutine is basically gravy and cheese.
Now, is this an appetizer or entree?
It can be either. You know what I mean? You can throw a salad with it. But here's your duck gravy with duck sausage inside the gravy.
Oh, my goodness.
So this is what makes it special. That's right. Yeah, nice, rich duck flavor to it. Not too gamey, but just really delicious. And that duck sausage actually has foie gras inside the sausage.
Well, I love that you've come up with all these special entrees just for Restaurant Week. Mm-hmm. So will you have a special menu, like people can come in and this will be the menu, but you can still get your favorite stuff too,
right?
You
can still get your favorite stuff and you can vote either way. It doesn't matter. If you come in the restaurant this week, you get to vote.
All right, sounds fantastic. And he will not leave here without telling us about the yummy dessert. So we will hear about the dessert, plus give you a chance to get coupons half price when we come back. Stay with
Chocolate.
Us.
Chocolate.
Yep. All right, as soon as we're off the air, go to our website, WCBI.com, and we've got coupons half price for the Veranda. They're worth $50. You get them for $25. You can't really beat that. And take it and go to Restaurant Week and vote for your favorite charity. So there is dessert also on your menu for this week.
It's Belgian chocolate ganache that's made with some nice custard and a crust. It's called an éclair custard.
Okay, I feel compelled to try it out.
You have to try it.
And you've got the slider here, that's got pimento. It's a ribeye slider.
It's a ground-up ribeye slider with pimento cheese. It has jalapeno in it and caramelized onions on a sweet Hawaiian bun.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm about to get down on it.
This is really, really good. Mm. What is this called again?
Chocolate éclair custard.
Chocolate éclair custard. I highly recommend it. So you got your catfish, you got your meatballs, you got your sliders, you got your fries. Restaurant Week going on through next Friday or Saturday?
Through Saturday. Go all over town, visit all the restaurants, and vote, and give to the charity.
Fantastic. Good to see you.
Go Dawgs.
We'll see you back here at 6. Yum.